As I was going over the cork and carry mountains, I met with Captain Farrell and his money he was tempting. First I drew me pistol, and then produced my rapier, saying, "Stand down, deliver, for you're a bold deceiver." Hush, a ring, da ba doo da ba da. Whack for the daddy o. Whack for the daddy-o, whack for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
I stole
up his money and it made a pretty penny. I put it in me pocket for it and take it home with Jenny. Who's trying to social up me and never would deceive me. When the devil's take your woman, folk, you never can be easy. Hush your ring, dumma doo dumma da. Whack for the daddy-o, whack for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. I went to Jenny Chambers, all for cake to slumber, and dream of golden girls, and for sure it was no wonder. Jenny stole the charges, and she filled them up with water, and called on Captain Farrell to make ready for a slaughter. Hush a ring, dumma doo dumma da. Whack ball the daddy-o, whack ball the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Hush a ring, dumma doo dumma da. Whack ball the daddy-o, whack ball the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. It's early in the morning, before I rose to travel, up jumped a man, a footman, and likewise Captain Farrell. I reached for me pistol, cause she stole away the rapier. When a prisoner I was taken for, I could not shoot the water. Hush a ring, dumma doo dumma da. Whack ball the daddy-o, whack ball the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. They sentenced me to prison with the judge all writing, robbing Captain Farrell up on top Gilgara Mountain. But they didn't take me fast, and I knocked my jailers down, and bid my adieu to this tight-fisted town. Hush a ring, dumma doo dumma da. Whack ball the daddy-o, whack ball the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. If anyone can see me, it's my brother in the army. If I can find his station in Cork or in Killarney, together we'll go roaming o'er those mountains of Kilkenny. I bet he'll treat me better than my darling sporting Jenny. Hush a ring, dumma doo dumma da. Whack ball my daddy-o, whack ball my daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Now some men take delight in the carriages and rolling, there's others taste delight in the hurley or the bowling. Me, I taste delight in the juice of the barley, and courting pretty red heads in the morning, oh so early. Hush a ring, dumma doo dumma da. Whack ball my daddy-o, whack ball my daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Hush a ring, dumma doo dumma da. Whack ball my daddy-o, whack ball my daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Happy St. Patrick's Day, pre-funk! Thank you.
So it's the 1st of March here at the Shado Library. Thank everybody for coming. It's a good crowd. Yeah, give yourselves a hand. And let's have one more hand for our awesome fiddle player, Jackie. All right, and we'll get Brad Kelbick from Free Whiskey. That's a band name. That's not an offering.
This is Seamus Devine. He's local from here.
As you can probably tell from the accent.
He's been working on that for years.
This is the unofficial national anthem of Ireland. If you know it, please sing along.
This song mentions somebody called Trevelyan, who lorded over the Irish and was responsible for some horrible massacres, not to mention hoarding of the food while the Irish people were starving. So that is referenced in this song.
Yeah, go ahead. By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling. Michael, they have taken you away, for you stole Trevelyan's corn, so the youth might see the morn. Now a prison ship lies waiting in the bay.
Nothing matters, Mary, when you're free. Against the famine and the crown, I rebelled, but they ran me down. Now you must raise our child in dignity. Small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing. We had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round these fields of Athenry. Watch the last star falling. As that prison ship sailed out against the cave, and still she'll wait and hope and pray for her love down in Botany Bay. It's so lonely around these fields of black and white.
Small fevers fly.
And we are known collectively as Braeside. That's this threesome. We also go to Renaissance festivals. So if you really want to check out living history, you can go to one of those. There's one in Spokane. There's one in Sandpoint later on in the summer. So those will both be coming up.
Gentlemen, it is my duty to inform you of one beauty. Though I'd ask of you a favor, go to seek her for a while. Though I own she is a creature of character and feature, no words can paint the picture of the queen of all the Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the horn and in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they flower and ask her pardon. Queen of all Argyle. On the evening that I mentioned, a path with light intention through a part of our dear country known for beauty and for style. Be in a place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, but above them all for splendors shone the queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her here, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon. For that one you match the beauty of the queen of all our time. So my lads, I need to see you. My intention's not to grieve you, nor indeed would I deceive you. Oh, I'll see you in a while.
So that's a little Scottish song. Many of you will be familiar with the region of Argyle. I make Brad sing at least one Scottish song per set. It's in my contract.
What family is this plaid?
That's the McGillicuddy.
We got the mermaid family
modern.
Back there.
That's the McGillicuddy modern.
We got the mermaid one back there. In the village of Kilgory, there's a maiden young and fair. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, she had long and golden hair. A countryman came riding up onto her father's gate. He came on a milk-white stallion, he came at the stroke of eight. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman. I have come to court your daughter, Mary of the golden hair. I have wealth and I've got money, I've got goods beyond compare. I'll buy a silk and satin and a gold ring for her hand. I will build for her a mansion, she'll have servants to command. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman.
Let's hear it for the dancers.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Oh, kind sir, I love a soldier, and I promised him my hand. I don't want your wealth and money, I don't want your good damn land. But her father spoke up sharply, you'll do as you are told. You'll get married on this Sunday, and you'll wear that ring of gold. Step it out, marry my fine daughter, step it out, marry if you can. Step it out, marry my fine daughter, show your rights to the country man. Step it out, marry my fine daughter, step it out, marry if you can. Step it out, marry my fine daughter, show your rights to the country man. In the cottage there is music, you can hear her father say, step it out, marry my fine daughter, Sunday is your wedding day. But in the village of Kilgore, there's a deep stream running by. She got married there at midnight, and she drowned with a soldier boy. Step it out, marry my fine daughter, step it out, marry if you can. Step it out, marry my fine daughter, show your rights to the country man. Step it out, marry my fine daughter, step it out, marry if you can. Step it out, marry my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man.
It's a caution tale to fathers. Okay.
This one's gonna need some banter.
Well, where's those mugs? Where's those?
That beer.
Okay, so we've got a pewter mug back here. Many of you will know, if you're familiar with Ireland, that throughout Ireland's history, along with many other countries, even back to Rome, pewter mugs were used. The problem with pewter is it has lead in it. And if you put the wrong thing in it, you're gonna get lead poisoning. So in Ireland, they had so many people going into comas, like death, and then waking up later, that we now have what's called an Irish wake. Have you heard of that before? An Irish wake? That's where you don't bury them. You put them on the table for 3 days to make sure they're not gonna wake up and they haven't just gotten some lead out of their pewter mug. Because what might happen is you might think they're dead, but then they might wake. And some say that's also what did in the Romans, because they used pewter and I believe had lead pipes in some of the buildings and streets and all that sort of thing. So what they used to do is, even when they buried somebody, they would tie a string to their finger and run it up into the graveyard and attach it to a small bell. So if you woke up in the coffin, you pulled the string. And this is true, you can look this up. That's where you get the expression saved by the bell. And yeah, and the midnight watch, also known as the graveyard shift. Because if it was during the day and the bell rings, people are gonna hear it. But you had to post somebody in the graveyard all night long, because the guy in the coffin doesn't know what time it is. He doesn't know if it's day or night. He's just gonna be ringing that bell. And so concludes the educational portion of our broadcast.
There will be a quiz.
So this is a little song about a fellow that you may have heard of called Tim Finnegan. And something very similar happened to him. Old Tim Finnegan lived in Walking Street, a gentleman Irish, mighty odd, with a beautiful brogue so rich and sweet, and to rise in the world he carried a hod. And we'll talk about what a hod is later. Yeah, extra points if you don't.
Lesson two.
The Tim had kind of a tippling way, with a love of the liquor our Tim was born. So to help him on his way, he stayed on top of the creature every morn. Work for the dino, dance with your partner, run the 40-inch cutter shake. Wasn't it the truth I told you, lots of fun and Finnegan's wake. One morning Tim got rather full, his head got heavy which made him shake. He fell from his ladder and he broke his skull. They carried him home, his corpse to wake. Tied him up in a nice clean sheet, laid him out upon the bed. Barreled the porter at his feet, gallon of whiskey at his head. Work for the dawn of X, bring your partner round the floor, your chatter shake. Wasn't it the truth I told you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. Well done. Well done. You're catching on.
I'm not.
Tim's friends assembled at the wake, and Mrs. Finnegan called for lunch. First she brought out tea and cake, then peg tobacco and whiskey punch. But Biddy O'Brien began to cry, such a nice clean corpse did you ever see? Tim the morning, why did you die? Shut your gums and Patty Mayhew. Whack for the dino, then swing your partner, run before you try to shake. Wasn't it the truth I told you, lots of fun and Biddy gets quick. Whack for your dino, dance with your partner, run before you try to shake. Wasn't it the truth I told you, lots of fun and Biddy gets quick. Started to mix it up a little bit there. Now Peggy O'Connor took up the job. Biddy says she, you're wrong, I'm sure. But Biddy gave her a belt in the jaw and sent her sprawling on the floor. And the war did soon engage. It was war to woman and man to man. Shillelagh law was all the rage. And a row and election then began. Back for your Donald and shake your partner round before your chatter shake. Wasn't it the truth I told you? Lots of fun and Finnegan's wake. Whack for your darno, dance with your partner, round before your chatter shake. Wasn't it the truth I told you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. Whack for your darno, dance with your partner, round before your chatter shake. Wasn't it the truth I told you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. Now Jimmy Maloney ducked his head as a noggin of whiskey flew at him. It missed and splattered on the bed, and the liquor scattered over Tim. Now Tim revives, see how he rises. Our Timothy's rising from the dead. Throw on your whiskey, run like blazes. Thunder of Jesus, you think I'm dead? Whack for your darno, dance with your partner, run before your chatter shake. Wasn't it the truth I told you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. Whack for your darno, dance with your partner, run before your chatter shake. Wasn't it the truth I told you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake. How did you like Tim's fine wake?
I don't think anybody in the room, including us, got that right any time except for you. So, good job, Seamus.
It's easy to get it right when you're the one calling the shots. Now, in one of the earlier songs, they referenced shipping people off to Australia as prisoners. Irish, Scots, even English criminals, Scottish rebels, Irish freedom fighters. A lot of people of Celtic stock ended up down there in Australia. So this is a little song about somebody native to Australia by probably a generation or two. It's South Australia, I was born,
heave away, haul away.
It's South Australia, run before,
we're bound for South Australia.
Haul away, you rolling king,
heave away, haul away.
Haul away, you'll hear me sing,
we're bound for South Australia.
As I went out one morning there,
heave away, haul away.
Was there at Memphis, Nancy Ware,
we're bound for South Australia.
Haul away, you rolling king,
heave away, haul away.
Haul away, you'll hear me sing,
we're bound for South Australia.
Up, I shook her down,
heave away, haul away.
I shook her up and down the town,
we're bound for South Australia.
Haul away, you rolling king,
heave away, haul away.
Haul away, you'll hear me sing,
we're bound for South Australia.
Australia, it's my kind of place.
Heave away, haul away.
To get blind drunk is no disgrace.
We're bound for South Australia.
Haul away, you rolling king.
Heave away, haul away.
Haul away, you'll hear me sing.
We're bound for South Australia.
As I thought that does grieve my mind.
Heave away, haul away.
Let's leave a Nancy Blair behind.
We're bound for South Australia.
Haul away, you rolling king.
Heave away, haul away.
All the way you'll hear me sing,
we're bound for South Australia.
And as we wallop round Cape Horn,
heave away, haul away.
You'll wish to crash, you've never been born.
We're bound for South Australia.
All the way, rolling king,
heave away, haul away.
All the way you'll hear me sing,
we're bound for South Australia.
All the way, you rolling king,
heave away, haul away.
All the way you'll hear me sing,
we're bound for South Australia.
How could you? you like Australia?
This is another one you've probably heard before. And many Irish, as well as many Scots, would leave their homes, their hometowns, often their home countries, and go roving. Some of them were wild in their roving, but they would often come home, back to Scotland or Ireland again.
And it's no nay, never, no nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more.
I've been a wild rover for many's a year, and I've spent all me money on tea, whiskey, and beer. Now I'm returning with gold and green store, and I never will play the wild rover no more.
And it's no.
And I told that landlady my money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such a custom as yours I can't have any day.
And it's no nay, never. No nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more.
And it's no day, never.
No day, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more.
Now out of my pocket I pulled sovereigns bright, and the twin lady's eyes opened wide with delight. She said, "We have porters, our wines are the best, and those words that I spoke you were only in jest."
And it's no day, never. No day, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more.
I'll return to my parents, kid, that's what I've done. And I'll ask them to pardon this prodigal son. And if they'll caress me as oft times before, then I never will play the wild rover no more.
And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, nay, never, no
Now, a lot of you have heard of a town in England called Liverpool. There were some other musicians that hailed from there. They have kind of a distinctive accent in Liverpool, and that is because even though it is in England, that is a town that is heavily populated with people of Irish descent. And this is a song about a common vocation for people from Liverpool, which was going to sea.
And fair.
I'm following
the lead.
Yeah.
And fairly well, my own true love, here it is. When I return, united we will be. It's not the leave and the Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee.
Now I have signed on a Yankee sailing ship, and the Davy Crockett is her name. And old man Burgess is the captain of her, but they say that she's a floating shame. So fare thee well, my own true love. When I return, united we will be. It's not the leave and the Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. Now I have sailed with this Burgess once before, and I think I know the man quite well.
And if a lad's a sailor, he can get it along, but if not, he's in a boat in hell. So fare thee well, my own true love. When I return united, we will be. It's not the greed and the Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. United we will be. I've got to leave and the Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. Now the sun is upon the harbor, my love, and I wish that I could remain. For you know it will be some long, long time before we can see each other again. So fare thee well, my own true love. When I return united, we will be. It's got the lead and the Liverpool that grieves me. But my darling, when I think of thee.
This one is a slip jig, so it's 9/8. So if you want to count along with me, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. A little faster than that.
He's
so.
Doing three.
Or lazy. It's called The Rocky Road to Dublin. It's kind of a geography map.
In the merry month of May, from my home I started, left the girls at tomb, and nearly broken hearted, saluted father dear, kissed me darling mother, drank a pint of beer, beat the tears, his mother than off to reap the corn, before I was born, cut stout like corn, and banished, moved to Dublin, a brand new pair of books, wrestling up the bugs, wrestling all the dogs, on the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the hair and turn her down the rocky road, all the way to Dublin, and whack through all the I got to wavy spears, never sail and landed on the cages as the ship was sailing, Captain Henry Ward. Then the girl room heading, then I jumped aboard a cabin bound, riding them down among the bricks. At the party rig, place the party rig, so watch around me, bubbling off to Holyhead. Wish myself the dead, but a bar was dead on the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Turn the mirror, turn her down the rocky road, all the way to Dublin, whack for all the yards. That night her best of limbs so weary started by delight, it's more than right, and early took a drop of the pure to keep me heart from thinking, though that's a bad cure, when Harry's on the journey to see the last spot, laughing all the while, ask me care was wild, and set your heart to bubble, and ask me was I heart, wages I was part, I was almost tired of the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, took the hair and turn her down the rocky road, all the way to Dublin, back to Raleigh. When Dublin next arrived, I thought it such a fee to be so soon deprived of you. Was at my city to such and take a stroll. All among the quality bundle, it was golden in that deep locality. Something crossed my mind, but I left behind the bundle. Could I find a fun to speak a inquire and bar the rope? Then the credit broke, wasn't much in bold. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put the hair and turn her down the rocky road. All the way to Dublin, whack for all the odds. Boys from Liverpool, oh, we safely landed, called myself a fool. I could no longer stand, and blood began to boil. After I was losing poor old Aaron's lap, they began to use it around me, so since I let the shillelagh die to fall. When buddies did die, they saw I was a hobbling with a loud hooray, joined in the affray. Soon we turned the way on the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The hair and turn her down the rocky road, all the way to Dublin, back to Raleigh. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, pump the hair and turn her down the rocky road, all the way to Dublin, whack the Raleigh.
Mr. Brad Kelbeck singing a lot of lyrics, a lot of words in that song, and nailed it.
I hope someone was counting all the words, because there's a lot of words in there.
It's fine.
I know Kid Rock has a song with a lot of words in it. I'm trying to catch up.
I haven't even learned this song yet. I've been doing Irish and Scottish songs for years, but that one, that's a nemesis for a lot of singers. All right, let's hear it one more time for Mr. Brad Calvert for Free Whiskey.
Thank you.
Okay, so this next song might have a melody that is familiar. It's words that are set to a Gordon Lightfoot song. It's also about a historical event, the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. But this song was had lyrics that were adapted to this tune by a gentleman by the name of Bobby Sands. In 1803, we sailed out to sea, out from that sweet town of Derry. Australia bound if we didn't all drown, and the marks from our fetters we carry. In rusty iron chains, we cried for our ways, our good woman we left in sorrow. As the mainsails unfurled, was our curses we hurled at the English and Dutch of tomorrow. I was back home in Derry. Oh, how I wish I was back home in Derry. At the mouth of the foil, bid farewell to the soil, as down below decks we were lying. Old Doherty stream waking out of a dream by a vision of old Robert dying. The sun burned the crew as they dished out the gruel. Dan O'Connor, he's down with the fever. 60 rebels today bound for Martin Bay. How many will reach their deliverer? Oh, how I wish I was back home in Derry. Oh, how I wish I was back home in Derry. Cursed them to hell as our bow watched the swell. Our ship danced like a moth on the firelight. Wild horses rode high as the devil passed by, carrying souls to Hades by twilight. 6 weeks out to sea, we are now 43. Our comrades we bury each morning, and in our own slime we are lost in our time of endless days without dawning. Oh, how I wish I was back home in Derry. Now Bandyman's land is a hell for a man to live out his whole life in slavery. Yes, the weather is raw and the gun makes the law. Wind and rain care nothing for bravery. 60 years have gone by and I've ended my bond. My comrades' ghosts walk behind me. As a rebel I came and I'll die just the same. On the cold winds of night you will find me. Oh, how I wish I was back home in Derry. How I wish I was back home in Derry. So this next song is one that you may have heard also. It's likewise about a historical event that happened when Irishmen set out with their pikes in an attempted rebellion against the English. And this one is called The Rising of the Moon. Oh, now tell me, Sean O'Farrell, tell me why you hurry so. Hush, me ball, go hush and listen, and his cheeks were all aglow. I bear orders from the captain, make you ready quick and soon.
for the pegs must be together by the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon. For the pegs must be together by the rising of the moon.
One more word for signal token life, the marching tune. Put your pike upon your shoulder by the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon. If you pike upon your shoulder by the rising of the moon. Out of many a mud wall cabin, eyes were watching through the night. And the manly heart was throbbing for the coming morning light. Rumors ran along the valley like the banshee's fateful croon. And a thousand pikes were flashing by the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon. And a thousand pikes were flashing by the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon. And a thousand pikes were flashing by the rising of the moon. All along that drinking river, our dark mess of men was seen. And above our shining weapons hung our own beloved green. Death every foe and traitor for regret the marching tune. And hurrah me boys for freedom, it's the rising of the moon. It's the rising of the moon, it's the rising of the moon. And hurrah me boys for freedom, it's the rising of the moon. It's the rising of the moon, it's the rising of the moon. And hurrah me boys for freedom, it's the rising of the moon. Does anybody know where they're going to be on the big day, on St. Patrick's Day, or on Parade Day, which is a Saturday before? I bet a lot of you will be downtown Spokane on Saturday the 11th. That's the parade day. Spokane always puts on a great St. Patrick's Day parade. The band that Jackie and I are in will be playing at the Viking Bar and Grill that many of you may have heard of that evening, 8 p.m. And Brad's band will be playing on that day also at O'Doherty's earlier in the day.
O'Doherty's downtown, yes.
Everybody knows O'Doherty's. You want to talk about the Irish pub in Spokane.
I also believe Sean O'Donnell's will have live Irish music as well.
What time are you there at O'Doherty's?
Music starts at 11 a.m. Come there straight after your Irish breakfast.
And on Parade Day and also on St. Patrick's Day proper,
yes,
right?
Yes, correct.
Upon the road to sweet at thy haroo, haroo. Upon the road to sweet at thy haroo, haroo. Upon the road to sweet at thy, a stick in my hand, a drop in my eye. A doleful damsel, I who cry, Johnny, I hardly knew ya. With guns and drums and drums and guns, haroo, haroo. With guns and drums and drums and guns, haroo, haroo. With guns and drums and drums and guns, the enemy nearly slew ya. But darling dear, you look so queer, Johnny, I hardly knew ya. Where are the eyes that look so wild, haroo, haroo? Where are the eyes that look so mild, haroo, haroo? Where are the eyes that look so mild, the mouth her heart you first beguiled? How could you skedaddle on me and the child, Johnny, I hardly knew ya. With guns and drums and drums and guns, haroo, haroo. With guns and drums and drums and guns, haroo, haroo. With guns and drums and drums and guns, the enemy nearly slew ya. Darling dear, you look so queer, Johnny, I hardly knew ya. Where are the legs with which you run, haroo, haroo? Where are the legs with which you run, haroo, haroo? Where are the legs with which you run, when first you learn to carry a gun? Indeed, your dancing days are done, Johnny, I hardly knew ya. With guns and drums and drums and guns, haroo, haroo. With guns and drums and drums and guns, haroo, haroo. With guns and drums and drums and guns, the enemy nearly slew ya. Darling, do you look so clear, Johnny, I hardly knew ya. Ha to Nam and you hang to Lake Haru, Haru. You hang to Nam and you hang to Lake Haru, Haru. You hang to Nam and you hang to Lake. Your wingless, boneless chicken was egg. You'll have to be put with a bowl to make. Johnny, I hardly knew ya. Well, guns and drums and drums and guns, Haru, Haru. Well, guns and drums and drums and guns, Haru, Haru. Well, guns and drums and drums and guns. The enemy nearly slew ya. Darling dear, you look so clear. Johnny, I hardly knew ya. We're happy for to see you home, Haru, Haru. We're happy for to see you home, Haru, Haru. We're happy for to see you home from the island of Ceylon. So low on the flight, so high on the bone. Johnny, I hardly knew ya. Well, guns and drums and drums and guns, Haru, Haru. We're guns and drums and drums and guns, Haru, Haru. We're guns and drums and drums and guns. The enemy nearly slew ya. But darling dear, you're welcome here. Johnny, I hardly knew ya. Well, guns and drums and drums and guns, Haru, Haru. Well, guns and drums and drums and guns, Haru, Haru. Well, guns and drums and drums and guns, the enemy nearly slew ya. My darling dear, you're welcome here. Johnny, I hardly knew ya. Alright, a lot of you will know this. And if you know a verse that you want to sing, raise your hand, and if I point at you, you sing the verse, and we'll follow you.
You guys especially, you guys have been all about this the whole time. I've watched you singing along. Yeah.
I've got another guitar there, if anyone wants to audition.
Way hey, up she rises, way hey, up she rises, way hey, up she rises early in the morning. What do you do with the drunken sailor? What do you do with the drunken sailor? What do you do with the drunken sailor early in the morning? Way hey, up she rises, way hey, up she rises, way hey, up she rises early in the morning.
Throw him in the scuppers with a hose pipe on him. Throw him in the scuppers with a hose pipe on him. Throw him in the scuppers with a hose pipe on him. Early in the morning. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Early in the morning.
Throw him overboard with the sharks in the water.
Throw him overboard with the sharks in the water. Throw him overboard with the sharks in the water. Early in the morning. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Rises early in the morning. Keel haul him over and over. Keel haul him over and over. Keel haul him over and over. Early in the morning. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises early in the morning.
Put him in the longboat till he's sober. Put him in the longboat till he's sober. In the longboat till he's sober.
Early in the morning. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Hey, up she rises early in the morning.
Shave his belly with a rusty razor.
Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor early in the morning. Hey, up she rises. Hey, up she rises early in the morning. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises early in the morning. Put him in the bilge and make him drink it. Put him in the bilge and make him drink it. Put him in the bilge and make him drink it early in the morning. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises early in the morning. And that's what you do with the drunken sailor. That's what you do with the drunken sailor. That's what you do with that drunken sailor early in the morning. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises early in the morning. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises early in the morning. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises early in the morning. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises early in the morning. All right, we are Braeside, Brad Kalbick, Seamus Devine, Jackie Sandor, it's been a pleasure performing for you ahead of 2023 St. Patrick's Day here at the Shadle Public Library.
Also, thanks to all the crowd control people out there. It's kept it really, really under control. It's been very nice.
Not one of them broke through.
Yeah. Been really good.
Not like last time.
It was a mess.
Do I start this one?
Yeah. And the year of our Lord 1806.
He starts.
Sailed from the cold day of Cork. And we were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall of New York. And we'd an elegant craft, she was rigged fore and aft. And oh, how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover.
She had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags. We had 2 million barrels of bone.
Great bone.
We had 3 million size of a white horse's hides. We had 4 million barrels of stones. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million dogs, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million bales of old Nanny Goat's tails and the whole of the Irish Rover. We had Jimmy McGinn playing hard on his flute when the ladies lined up for their set. He was shooting with skill every sparkling quadrille till those dancers were fathered and bet. With his sparse witty talk, he was cock off the walk. He rode the dames under and over. You could tell at a glance when he took up his stance and he sailed on the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags. We had 2 million barrels of bone.
Great bone.
We had 3 million sides of a blind horse's hides. We had 4 million barrels of stones. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million dogs, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million bales of old Nanny Goat's tails in the hold of the Irish Rover.
We had Barney McKee from the banks of the Lee. We had Hogan from County Tyrone. And we had Johnny McGart, who was scared stiff of work, and a chap from Westmeath named Malone. We had Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man, Mick McCann, from the banks of the Bat, was the skipper of the Irish Rover.
We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags. We had 2 million barrels of bone.
Great bone.
We had 3 million sides of old blind horses' hides. We had 4 million barrels of stones. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million dogs, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million bales of old Nanny Goat's tails in the hold
of the Irish Rover.
We had sailed 7 weeks when the measles broke out and our old ship ran into a fog.
Great fog.
Then that whale of a crew was reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's old dog. Then the ship hit a rock. Oh, what a shock. Nearly turned right over. She went 9 times around, and the poor old dog was drowned. And the last got the Irish Rover.
We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags.
We had 2 million barrels of bones.
Great bone.
We had 3 million sides of a blind horse's hide. We had 4 million barrels of stones. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million dogs, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million bales of old Nanny Goat's tails in the hold of the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags. 2 million barrels of bone.
Great bone.
We had 3 million sides of a blind horse's
had 4 million barrels of stones. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million dogs, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million tails of old Nanny Goat's tails in the hole of the Irish Rover. I'm the last of the Irish Rover, and we called her the Irish Rover.
Thank you, you've been a great crowd. Happy St. Patrick's Day.
But all I want in this dark place is to have